अधिकारी एमएलए इन माय अर्लियर ऑर्डर पास्ड ऑन 18 दिसंबर 2020 आई ऑब्जर्व दैट द लेटर ऑफ रेजिग्नेशन टेंडर्ड बाय श्री शुभेंदु अधिकारी एमएलए इज नॉट इन प्रॉपर फॉर्म एंड डज नॉट कन्फर्म द प्रोविजंस ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया एंड द रूल्स ऑफ प्रोसीजर एंड कंडक्ट ऑफ बिजनेस इन वेस्ट बंगाल लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबली अकॉर्डिंगली श्री शुभेंदु अधिकारी एमएलए वॉज आस्क्ड टू अपीयर बिफोर मी पर्सनली in my chamber at assembly house at 2 pm today to make his submission in this matter. Sri Shubhendu Adhikari MLA has appeared before me. On being asked, Sri Adhikari has submitted that his resignation is voluntary and genuine. He has further submitted that he has tendered his resignation without being influenced by any other person. I am satisfied that his resignation is voluntary and genuine. As per parliamentary practice and procedure, if a letter of resignation bears no date, it will take effect from the date on which it is accepted. Though the said letter of resignation is not in proper form, I consider it according to the spirit of the contents of the letter and the personal depositions made before me by Sri Shubhendu Adhikari today. Accordingly, I accept the resignation tendered by Sri Shubhendu Adhikari, MLA, with immediate effect, that is, the afternoon of 21st December 2020. In terms of the provisions contained in Rule 241B of the Rules of Procedure and Conduct of Business in the West Bengal Legislative Assembly.